Oh, and I completely forgot about extracting that sound file to use as a ringtone. I'll leave it open and do it later.
Oh, that's right. You should, I should use your other Twitter name.
I will go retweet it, even though Twitter doesn't do anything for me.
You gotta use it more, honey. Where is that sprite? There we go. Yay. Now on Tumblr. I need to get a proper advertisement image. I think I said that last time.
Yes, you did. Do you want me to cook something up?
Well, not now.
Oh, what phone?
Can you turn your phone volume off? Like, set it, well, I'd say set it to vibrate, but that's going to make a noise too.
Oh, that was just YouTube Gaming telling me that you went live.
Oh, cool.
Thank you. I know.
Oh, cool. I didn't know it did that.
If you have the app on your phone, it does, yeah.
Huh, I might have to get that.
Unfortunately, the app kind of sucks. Well, let's test that theory. Last few times I checked, it was really, incredibly choppy. Let's see if they've improved it at all. It's a good way to watch chat if you're playing a full screen game.
The funny thing is, like, I don't even have my phone by me right now because every time it comes about time to stream, the battery is near dead. So I just plug it in.
Oh, I have it plugged in near me. I need a better place to sit it, though. Because ordinarily when I'm just sitting here doing nothing, I have my phone just to my left on top of the tablet keyboard. And that's, like, right in front of the microphone, so that's why it's so loud. Usually when I'm streaming, I'm over by the TV and I have my phone tossed onto the couch behind me, so it's nice and far away.
Hey, Funky, welcome again. I tried to make you a mod, but it says you don't exist, so that's kind of a problem. But I think everything is running fine. Hopefully our volumes and everything are doing good. Hey, Rocket. If that's all good and there are no complaints, I guess we'll get started now. Let's see, do I actually have the game set to go? Okay. Yeah, so... Sorry! I'm so sorry! Okay. I haven't played this game very much, and I don't think you have either.
No, I have not. I got it during a Steam sale at one point. Played it a little bit right when I got it, but not a whole lot since then.
Journal entry number one.
Or something. Maybe two.
Possibly. Treason! An assassin has wounded my father, the king. To bring order back to the kingdom, he has sent my siblings and I on a quest to save him. Together, we will venture into the cursed woods and enter Castle Hampson. This cursed castle has stood on the edge of the woods since time immemorial, but rumors say that within it dwells an item which will cure any ailment. Tonight, I will get a head start over my brothers and sisters and set forth on my quest while they lay asleep. To fail this quest would be an embarrassment to my name. I didn't catch his name. Did you catch his name? I didn't catch his name.
No.
I know that...
I was reading chat. Ross is here, too. I forget what his username was.
She's Rocketina. Oh, gosh. Is that an... Can I... Oh, gosh. So, yeah. I'm not very good at this game, actually. I don't even remember this enemy from the last time I played it.
I think it's level 13.
I'm level nothing.
Exactly.
So, I'm sure a lot of people... This game isn't very new, so I know a lot of people probably know the point of this game. But it's a little bit like... Ow. It's a little bit like Castlevania, I guess. But the controls are a little more loose, in a way. Oh, I want that. I think I want that. Actually, yeah, all these layouts are entirely new. They must have updated this or something. But yeah, it's a procedurally generated game, and the whole point really... Can I break those? With my down attack? I guess not. The whole point is just to live as long as you can, so you can get more treasure and stuff. And that way, when you die, your successor takes over, and you play as your successor, infinitely. But all the little treasure and stuff, yay, you keep. So, by dying, I can continually improve myself, which is a novel concept.
Funky says you're gonna die a lot. Oh, it's better.
I know I'm gonna die a lot. Oh, that thing is evil. I knew that thing was evil.
And the good news is the
holy crap! What is
YouTube
that?
Gaming mobile app is running much better than it was
what
last
week.
What
the crap is this?
It's shooting small suns at you.
I know. So yeah, if you thought I was like okay at Mega Man or something, is that gonna be evil? Oh, I thought that might be a mimic or something. Treasure chests are always evil in games like this. But yeah, I mean, I may have grown up on platformers and stuff, but that doesn't mean I'm necessarily good at any platformers. I'm pretty bad at most of them. And this is like the first starting guy, so to speak, so... I don't think I'm supposed to last that long.
Probably not.
I wonder if it's even possible to beat the game as this guy. You'd have to be really good. What is... That's the boss room, isn't it?
I think so.
Let's hold on for a little bit. Let's not go there just yet. I need to get as much goodies as I can. Yeah, that's a boss icon I see on the map. Oh gosh. Evil painting. Evil painting. Fireball, guys. It's all going to hell. This is where it falls apart. I think I did okay. What's that? I got a blueprint. I've been this way already. Oh, I did not see those up there. Sir Lee has been slain by a wall turret. Hey, Andy, thanks for joining. Electronic Heroes is Andy, I believe. All right, game over. That's it. Except that it's not it. Because, Kevin, this is where you come in.
Oh, what we got?
We have Sir Gordon. He is a knight, is gay, has dwarfism, and throws an axe. I actually didn't even use my spells for the last guy.
Did he have any?
He had the knife, I think. I think like all the sub-weapons are mostly taken from Castlevania, so this is the typical arcing axe. Next, Lady Teresa, who is a wonderfully tall, bearded lady. She's a mage. She's nearsighted. She's an ectomorph. Oh, so that means I have really bad knockback. And she throws a chakram? Or chakram? I'm not sure.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. And then Lady Shinoa, who looks really badass. A barbarian who has electorophobia. Chickens freak me out. I don't even know if there are chickens in this game. So, break stuff to restore MP, and I have a scythe. This is
I think Lady Shinoa is a winner.
Okay, so you're gonna be fair to me, is what you're saying.
Yeah. Lady For now. Shinoa. If something comes up that sounds funny, we'll go with it. But getting knocked back further doesn't really sound funny.
I got a lot of gold in that run, so I can unlock my smithy. So this is where we do like the building and upgrading stuff. So I guess so far I can just spend stuff to upgrade my health and mana. So I tend to take hits a lot. I'm a little reckless, so I'm definitely going to upgrade my health a couple of times. Oh. I can upgrade a knight, too. Should I upgrade a knight, or should I go back to my health? See, this is where I start taking a ton of time on crap like this.
I would probably go with health
personally.
What's the bottom one? It's mana, which I don't really use my mana that much.
Yeah, I say health.
One more, or... Paladins might be nice, although...
I mean, that sounds useful, but it depends on the fact that you're using a knight. I don't remember if the one you picked was a knight.
No, it's a barbarian. She's a barbarian, so...
But it might unlock other stuff, too.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it.
On that note, the mana one might unlock more stuff as well.
Good point. I think I'll do that. No, it just made a road appear. That's all that did. Well, at least we have a paved pathway to our little fortress.
Yeah.
I can do this one more time. And another. The truth is, it's good to spend all your money while you're here, because you lose it when you go back to the castle again.
Right.
So this upgrades my equipment. I actually didn't know this was a thing. This might be new. I don't remember this being a thing in the last time I played this, which was about a year ago. Upgrade equipment while you wear better, heavier armor. Why not?
You have a roof now.
Unlocks the Enchantress or the Architect. The Architect's actually really kind of useful, I think. They're both pretty useful. I can't afford any more health upgrades. I could do a mana upgrade.
You can't afford either of the two on the side yet?
I can unlock one of them.
Mm. What's the Enchantress do?
She lets me... Like, when I get runes or something, she actually makes them so you can use them.
Architect makes it so that you can, like, stop the castle from randomizing, right?
Right. If I like a certain castle layout, I can keep it.
That could be pretty useful.
I think I'll do that. And that'll probably, yeah, I figure that would unlock some stuff. But, of course, that costs money to do. Ooh, and I can upgrade the Barbarian, but later. And I can't spend this remaining 70, unfortunately. So, we'll just... We'll continue. How do we continue? Oh, okay, there we go. Hello, sir. I hate you! Welcome, hero. Maybe you can help me. I used to be the greatest blacksmith in all the lands. But one day, the monsters of this castle attacked my smithy and stole all my blueprints. Okay, yeah. So I do have a blueprint.
Oops.
What are you doing?
Plugging my earbuds in.
I did get a blueprint for the Night Helm. Which I'm sure I'm unable to afford, yes. So this is another good way to spend money. If you have it. But yes, I don't have any money. So, away we go. I'm crazy! That's good to know. Gold. Should I lock down the castle?
I wasn't paying enough attention to the layout of that one to know if you were in good shape. I would say no, just to get more gold for more equipment. Upgrades at this point.
Hey, Sharon. Take my gold. Alright, I've already pretty much forgot what this wonderful lady's abilities are.
Is that a... I'm trying to remember what that... I think that was a joke in Hulk and the Agents of Smash, ooh, where they go to the underworld for some reason, and they meet whatever his name is. And of course they call him Sharon, and he's like, my name's not Sharon!
What is it, Charon?
Something like that.
That, I don't know, that just sounds dumb to me.
And of course, like, Hulk goes down there with Hercules, and of course Hercules is an idiot, and he just keeps calling him Sharon.
Ouch. I'm always jumping into things, that's pretty much my worst problem. Come on, get closer. How do you like that, huh? Huh? Come on, get closer. That's right. Bye. Yeah, everything about this feels really new. Come on. Settle down. So I'm getting my gold back, at least. you gotta pay attention to everything happening around you. That's kind of one of the things I don't like about this game, is that when you get into a room, no matter how big it is, enemies are already trying to attack you, even if they're clear off screen.
Oh, yeah.
So then you'll just... you'll fall down, basically, and something will already be on your butt. I probably should have paid attention to the chat a little bit while I was upgrading things. I bet they had some good suggestions. You're supposed to read that stuff to me, Kevin!
Electronic Heroes says games like this confuse him. Too much involved. I think you... is that the Andy I'm aware of? You said it was Andy.
Yeah, that's Andy.
Oh, okay. Hi, Andy.
Will you pray for assistance? Couldn't hurt?
Yeah, why not?
What?
You got Sonic.
What? Why? Hedgehog's Curse sounds like a bad thing. Does that mean I'm going to get a ton of horrible sequels?
Well,
at least I didn't get, you know, Mega Man's Curse. Then I'd be canceled.
Aww.
I know, bad joke. Ow! I lost my gold? That never happened before!
The Hedgehog's Curse.
Oh! I get it!
That's oh man.
I'm actually so amused by that, I can't be very mad. You son of a bitch! Stop it! Stop taking my money! Damn you, Eggman.
Funky said do it. I think that was in regards to locking down the castle. But then agreed that also works when I said to,
there's too many eyeballs here. I can't deal with this.
Oh, jeez.
Does this mean I'm invincible as long as I have money?
No, it looks like your HP is still dropping.
Well, maybe it just
rests
at zero.
That's a green bar, right? Well, maybe.
I don't know. I'm about to die. Knight bracers. Alright. I'm mad at this castle now. I don't want Hedgehog's Curse again. I'm not gonna lock this down.
I was expecting that you would just, like, randomly fall through the floor or something. Personally.
Like, what god did I offend to get Hedgehog's Curse? No? No?
Take no damage while doing what? Oh, there's a chest down there.
Yeah. Alright, so that thing's just about to hit me, so I have to... I think if I screw this up, I'm just gonna die anyway.
That's entirely possible. Oh jeez, oh jeez.
Just give me my money.
Well, you took damage, so now you can't take it.
Ah, that's fine. I was slain by a spike door. Alright. So now we have Lady Teresa again, but a different Lady Teresa. Barbarian. She is flexible.
I don't know what that does.
I don't know what that does either. I'm an endomorph, so I have no knockback. And
that
my
spell
is a blade wall. Summon a giant blade to defend you. Lady Chun-Li! Another barbarian. Hypergonadism. So attacks knock enemies further? That could be good or bad. I'm not sure. And then I'm just bald. Not that it matters, I have a pretty cool helmet on.
They can't all be winners, I guess.
And then, oh, little Lady Charlotte, who's small like me, a paladin. Again, she's flexible. She has dwarfism, so she's tiny. And she has a special. Paladins, like, the advanced classes have specials, but I'm not sure how those work. So, Guardian Shield. I think if I press one of the buttons, I hold up a shield. So, which one of these sounds fun?
Probably the first or the last one. Depends on if you want to be huge or small.
Well, of course I want to be small. And the paladin's a new thing, so we'll go for that.
Yeah, that's true.
But now... ooh. So I have 360 to spend. I can't upgrade the barbarian class yet, but I can upgrade my attack, which I think I'll do. Upgrade attack. Oh, and I can, well, or do I want more of this? I don't really ever use these, though. So I'll upgrade this. Stop typing, sweetie.
I can't.
Look how little I am! I'm so tiny!
Someone asked me for help. I can't just say no.
Yeah, take all my money. That I don't have. Alright, what kind of horrible thing is this gonna be now? I will say, I don't ever think I've even, like, beat a boss in this game.
I'm pretty sure I beat the first one, but I certainly don't remember any of it.
I've gotten to the boss a few times, the giant eyeball guy, but I don't think I've ever beat him. Get away from me! I think that strength is coming in handy. I'm, like, killing these guys, these skeletons, pretty easily now. But I'm so small! I'm so small! Fireballs are coming after me, and I'm tiny.
I feel like it puts you at a disadvantage because your range is...
It kinda does, yeah. I should've went with the big one! That's what she said, right? Break all the chairs. Oh, you jerk, zombie. And I know you're a bad guy, Doomvis.
Andy's back. I don't think I have talked to Andy in years because he doesn't use aim anymore.
I don't use aim anymore. I think you're the only person left who uses aim.
I have a few people on there still.
Oh, I have to fall and take no damage? But how am I supposed to get back out of there?
That's a very good question.
This probably isn't a good idea.
Do it.
Okay.
No!
Oh, that's how I get out. Okay. Oh, that's dumb.
Can you go back up and try again?
No, it's gone for good now.
Aw.
Oh, I could have done that the whole time? I forget about that. Since I'm small, there's little secret passages I can walk through. Yeah, that's right, you can't get me.
You would remember me as the one called Fanucci.
What the crap is that?!
That's probably the first time you've ever heard that spoken out loud, isn't it?
Get away from me!
I was gonna change my Steam name to
get
that
away
when
from
Legacy
me.
Collection came out, but I don't know anyone that would actually know the name, so...
Oh, that thing was horrible. Oh, this crap again? Well, there's no way I can even do it. I'd have to be able to double jump or something.
Yeah.
Stupid. Unless there's like a secret... I don't think there's any secret passages.
Doesn't look like it.
That's just gonna walk face first into spikes. As amusing as that might be to the show, I don't think it would be amusing. Nope. Alright, well, at least I got that. You jerk! Yeah, those eyeballs are definitely the worst because their shots go through the walls and they could just be clear at the top of the screen and you would never see them. If I had a bigger sword, I could kill you! Can I take him out? Corrupt knight. I don't know if I can... Oh, I couldn't get up here. More money, more money. Oh, what's going on up here? It's gonna... not so bad, actually. I thought this was gonna end in tears. Nope. Ooh, get away from me! Don't touch me! I'm right about to die. Oh, got some chicken, though. I love how the go-to healing item in these kinds of games is always, like, chicken or a roast. What is this?
Oh!
Oh, nice!
I bet that one that had the chicken phobia meant you can't eat it to heal.
Ooh, you might have a point there. Because I don't really remember, like, chickens running around in this game.
Right.
Got a breastplate, I don't care. Got money, that's what I want. That's what makes the world go round. We have the boss here, but I really don't think I can beat the boss. Oh god, do I want to do this again?
Do it.
You're such a bad influence.
The fun of these games is taking the chance sometimes.
Let's do it. What is this? Sharon's Obel. I guess I won't know what that does until I see Sharon again.
Right.
Oh, my health is getting back up at least. Oh god, no. No, I don't want to be here.
This looks terrible.
I don't want to be there. That was just a land of nightmares. This actually doesn't look much better. You shit!
And I was worried about swearing too much.
Ah, oh, you little bastard!
Well, he hit hard, didn't he?
I guess so. Oh, I didn't even get to go to the boss. Hello, Matthew. Well, thanks for joining.
You could lock down the,
You could lock down the castle so you could go right back to the boss.
I want to level up more. I'm, like, totally OCD like that, where... Alright, we have Lady Sonya. So she's a mage, which... I have not used before. Every kill gives me mana, though, so that would give me more incentive to use my specials. I have dyslexia, though. And a flame barrier. We have a knave, low stats, but can land devastating critical strikes. So basically like a Glass Canyon type character. No traits at all, no face at all. And my spell is a scythe. Oh, and another one of these guys, Sir Judson, the knave. Can general intensity to pain. No pain. I don't understand. What does that mean? I know that's not no knockback because there's another thing that does that.
I don't know, I say we go with that one, though.
Okay. And apparently I'm a potty mouth.
Nice.
Let's see, I got a decent amount of money from that. So I think I'll go ahead and unlock the Enchantress. Just to see what she adds to the table.
Oh, Matthew, that would be Eno, my regular streaming mate.
Oh, sup, Eno? Wow, I didn't know we'd have a celebrity here.
Wouldn't that make me a celebrity?
Maybe. I don't know. Isn't Eno more popular than you?
No.
Oh, wow. That sounds like fighting words.
No, he's always saying that about how, like, he has, like, a fraction. He didn't really post anything on his channel, though.
Well, we're all just getting started, aren't we? Well, you've been around pretty for much about a year.
Mm-hmm.
And, I mean, I was doing Twitch before this, and you showed me YouTube. I'm like, oh, that might be interesting to try. But I'm getting off track here. I think rather than upgrade things, I'm going to go ahead and try to build some armor.
Oh, right. You can do that.
What
too.
Am I? I think
you're
I'm about
smoking.
Yeah, I'm about to catch on fire, I think. So let's see. Can I even make this? It's a better sword.
Yeah, and isn't Andy like kind of a celeb, too?
Oh, actually, no, you're right. Andy's, like, probably the most famous person here by far.
Right?
Andy actually has his name in things.
In things.
Alright, we'll put that there. I'm just gonna do all this because I can... Wait, I can't afford that. Wow. It's just a breastplate. I can't afford that either. I don't have anything...
You're both.
Yeah, well, I'm poor and I have a black smog. It's like that thing from Lost.
Andy says he's not a celeb, he just thinks he is.
Well, I think he has the most celeb cred out of all of us. Blah, 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 and blah, it, blah. I know, I was...
And it makes him feel better when others think he is.
Well, then why did you just, like... refute us. We were just calling you a celeb and you were like, nope. So now I don't think you're a celeb. And you just kinda ruined it. So these are like, I think these are special buffs, but you can only use so many at a time, but I can't afford any anyway, so we'll just keep on going.
Onward.
Oh, that's right.
Me.
Ah, cool. Why would you laugh at me still? So yeah, I have no idea if this black mist is a problem at all, or maybe it helps me. This is always the same, right? Yeah. There are other journal entries. Whoops, why couldn't I... Okay. Yeah, I don't care. But oh, this doesn't look fun.
Oh boy.
What was my... Oh, that's my special. Okay, that's cool. That's like the crucifix. Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, I was praising the YouTube gaming app on mobile for being in much better quality, but now the video isn't updating again, so...
Did that just nearly kill me? Just touching those spikes nearly killed me. I have no health left. Wait, I actually do have... Wait, can I even see my health?
I don't think so.
Is that what that is? That weird trait?
Oh, that's knowing no pain is you can't see your health.
Yeah, I literally know no pain. This game is so trolly. Freaking eyeball blood flying at me. Oh, this is horrible. What? That thing broke! Oh, that, I don't know if I took a hit from that. Freaked me out. I'm doing okay, though. What was that? Something just a water drop noise?
That's my phone.
Turn your phone sound off.
It's not that loud,
is it? This is a professional stream thing. I'm gonna try to make YouTube money from this. You jerk! Die! I have no idea how much health I have. Living on the edge here. Oh, here's the boss already, though. But I think I'm gonna get greedy and look for more money. Oh god, nope! I probably shouldn't do this! Yeah, I knew that was a bad idea.
There, did that work? That did not work. some do not disturb mode you are. Oh, that just silences alarms? That's not terribly useful.
Let's see, so we have Lady Priscilla, a paladin, no knockback, blurry up close, blade wall. Lady Jenny, I don't know if I like the knaves, they were very frail. I just used a knave, so nah, that's not very interesting. Oh, and she's a barbarian who moves faster and has a blade wall, so can be a big paladin or a big barbarian, what would you say?
Let's do the barbarian.
Okay. Doing it. I think I'll go ahead and upgrade my health one, upgrade my attack one, because those are all things I like to use a lot. Can't unlock that, can't do that, can't do that. Can't do that. I can't even do that. Alright, hopefully I can buy something. Actually, I can buy one of these now. I think I can. Gain the power to dash short distances. That's actually really useful sounding, so I will go ahead and do that. Nice. Oh, look at that. That's so great. Let's do it!
Can you air dash too?
Good question. Let's see. Yes, I can!
Sweet.
All right.
Thank you, Dr. Light.
Everything's churning up Milhouse. Yes, I want that. Jerk, I hate zombies always get me in this. Come on. Well, this is the screen is shaking weirdly when I do this. Ow! Ha 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 ha, I have your money, evil castle. I'm getting all of your money. I'm killing your zombies. Oh gosh. Yeah, this game has a slightly floatier feel than similar games that I like, particularly Castlevania. But I'm getting the hang of it for sure. Oh, did you see that?
Like you've done this before.
Oh gosh! I mean, I've played this a little bit before. Jerk.
Well, I meant it's like you have experience air dashing.
Come on.
So what determines your level? Like, that's not just, you don't just level up as you kill things, right?
What killed that? Is it just because it touched the spikes?
Walk into the spikes?
I guess so. I think the upgrades you get determine your level. But I have no idea how it's actually, like, affected, so... Like, if I upgrade...
Yeah, Rocket just kind of called me out on that one.
How so?
We were making fun of them for saying everything reminded him of Mega Man X last stream.
Oh, that's right.
An X reference.
That's right. That's okay, so that's what that is.
Andy asks, is technically a Metroidvania? Yeah, I'd say so.
Why am I here? I don't want to be here.
I don't think.
I don't want to freaking be here. I don't want to be here.
I looked away to the chat for like 2 seconds.
Oh, can I get back? Oh gosh.
I want to say, like, people might not refer to this as a Metroidvania because for some reason PC owners love the term roguelike.
Yeah.
Even though it's a terrible genre name. So, let me go check on that.
I mean, I think it's supposed to be a roguelike. That's where it gets its name from.
Well, yeah, but roguelike is just means it's procedurally generated.
I guess. I don't think
Rogue was even the first game to do that. I might be wrong on that, though.
No idea here. Ah, my health got down so low from that stupid area. Oh, no. Well, maybe we'll get something good this time. What's this? Hyperion's Ring. Again, I have no idea what good that is. I don't know if there's a way to, like... Oh, there is. Where am I? So I have to go through this room to get to another area. I hate these specters.
Oh no, geez, Rogue came out in 1980, never mind.
Yeah, it's a really old game. I didn't know if it was the first roguelike, but I know it's really old. Darn it, that was bad timing. That thing is bouncing diagonally? Are you kidding me? That's unnecessary.
I remember seeing trailers for Cuphead at E3, and I was like...
Oh, is that that...
Why does it have to be an Xbox One title?
Is that that shooter game that's all, like, cartoony styled?
Yeah.
That looked pretty cool. I know a lot of people... Oh, whoa, what? That doesn't go through... Oh, is it like a bigger one? Wait, those went through the wall somehow. But now they're not? Jerk. I am getting a lot of money, though. I really wish I knew what this Hyperion's Ring did. Hello? What's up? Hi.
Mm-hmm. Creepy.
Greetings, adventurer. I am here to give you a chance of a lifetime. For the measly sum of 25% of your current gold, I will give you a chance to open one of 3 chests. One chest will triple what you paid, but the other 2 are empty. I'm not really the gambling type.
Either am I, so I'm not gonna sit here and say, do it!
Okay, yeah, bye-bye.
That character I think he was supposed to look like he was wearing a cloak, but it looked like a straitjacket since it was white.
That character was really cool looking, though. I want to play as that character. Wasn't even sure what gender they were, but it doesn't matter. They were cool looking. there any way to get in there? I don't think so. What the crap is that crap? This is starting to get, like, super Meat Boy type enemies. Got a knight chest plate. No thank you. I wonder how big this initial area is. Whew, I'm glad those don't go through walls. I've been surviving pretty long though, I'm happy about that. Those are probably famous last words, but...
Oh, Cuphead's gonna come out on PC too? Cool.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I would never get an Xbox One.
Yeah, I thought it was an Xbox One exclusive, and I was like, that's just a shame.
It's kind of weird how all those games like that get exclusive, though. Like, oh, if I were small, I could go in there. I don't know what the point would be, though. Like, there's tons of games that I think would be a perfect fit for the Wii U. Like, well, I mean...
It's like just a shortcut, because it's on the other side, too.
What I'm playing right now. I don't think this game is for Wii U, but I totally... What was that? Oh, it's Eyeball. You really have to pay attention to everything going on in this game.
Funky asks if you've heard of Risk of Rain.
That didn't block that? This is supposed to be a shield. I hate this. I have heard of Risk of Rain. I was somewhat interested in it, but I would need people to play it with.
I have it.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Eno has it too.
Maybe I'll pick it up sometime. It seemed like kind of the same deal, though, where it's like... It's just procedurally generated, and it gets harder and harder and harder.
Yeah. More of the randomness of that game is, like, what kind of, like, power-ups and stuff you get.
That's a waste.
Like, after you've played it for a while, all the levels start to look the same, because it's just, like, chunks of levels that they randomly put together.
Uh-huh. I'm about to die, but I've made a pretty good killing here. Yeah, I'd like to play- Oh, take no damage. What the crap is this?
Ew.
Well, never mind. I didn't even see that coming. I can go upwards still, or I could just go back to the boss.
Rogue Legacy is randomly generated, yes. Unless you lock down the castle and then it's... Not, but like once he dies and comes back with the next character, it'll be
Ooh, another journal,
entirely
finally.
Different castle.
Journal entry number 2. Although I am the eldest child, I am not my father's favorite. I have always known he planned to leave me with nothing. But if I find the cure, everything will change. The victor will earn nothing less than the throne upon his passing. Upon my ascension, my wife and my children shall move back into the royal quarters, back to the royal city, where we once again will be treated with the respect we deserve. No longer will we stand for the gossip and petty slander of my cousins. The other dukes shall bow as we pass, but I am getting ahead of myself. I must keep my priorities clear. Conquer the castle, find the cure, collect my reward. Alright, buddy, you tell him. I just want money.
Yeah, Eno said the same thing. Risk of Rain is awesome, not so random. And I actually I just remembered, like, we got to a point in the game eventually where you can actually pick what upgrades you get, so yeah, that kind of even eliminates that.
So, I can't even do this.
That's stupid. You'd need something that can shoot through walls, I guess.
I guess. Yay! And this room looked horrible. Nope, I don't even want to deal with that. I'm right about to die, though. There's no way I could stand up to the boss, so whatever. Leroy Jenkins.
I mean, you're doing pretty well.
Shut up. Get over here where I can see you. Yeah, laugh at me, huh? I'll show you to laugh at me. Oh gosh, he's still alive? Are these things getting stronger?
I didn't catch what level it was.
I think it was like 19. I'm surprised I'm living this long, though. This is pretty good. Ah, getting health back, too. What is this, like a teleporter? I think so.
I think it's a waypoint, yeah. I think you can jump. Why is Santa back there? Whatever.
That's actually a really good question.
It's kind of a...
That seems a little out of place. I really feel like I shouldn't be here, though. Never mind, I definitely want to be here. That was awesome. Oh god, get a, what are you?
Well, that's a headless horse.
It was a tiny horse, though. It's gotta be coming back, right? Holy crap!
What happened? Skype frame rate isn't even keeping up with that.
Yeah, take that.
Is he really slow? Can you jump around behind him and hit him in the back? Yeah, it's a headless horse. That is kind of a small horse, too, yeah.
I hate these little eyeballs so much.
I remember this area. So I think I got this far, at least.
Oops, I meant to duck down. I'm getting a little tense now. There's Santa again, what? Don't tell me, like, is Santa the boss of this world or something? Okay, yep, this is where it ends. This is where it all ends. Huh. A mushroom gave me a coin.
Was that another entry?
Yeah. Journal entry number 3. I have paid my dues and entered the castle proper. That devil, Sharon, has taken all that I own as payment. He has even pilfered my private coffers. I have left my wife and children with nothing. He says it's the price for any and all who hazard the depths of the castle. He says it is fair. It is fair because all those who have entered, none have returned. But I will change that. I will be victorious. There is no greater swordsman than I, even amongst my siblings. What? What is that? Did Santa toss out one of his elves?
Oh, I didn't catch that. I was looking up the pronunciation of... It seems to be Charon.
Whatever, I said Sharon now, so that's just what it's gonna be, and I'm dead.
Oh, I was just curious.
Charon.
Defy.
Whoa, what the? What?
That
oh, so that's what the Hyperion's Ring does. My guess.
You don't have it anymore.
Yeah. Okay, cool. Well, this is definitely gonna be my best run ever.
Unfortunately, when it comes to these type of games for me, like, I only have fun these first few times through where you're seeing all this stuff that, like, you're like, oh, what's this do? Oh, what's this do? Oh, so that's what that does. It's like, that's what makes them fun, but then once you've played it enough, that mystery is gone and it's not as enjoyable. For me, anyway.
Okay.
That's just unfair.
Oh, I have no MP now.
Yeah.
Your MP doesn't regenerate, that's kind of cheap. That's not very oh god. Maybe I'll get another one of those rings. Whoops. What's this? Hermes boots. I'm not sure, can I jump higher?
That looks about the same height.
It kind of does.
Double jump?
I tried, that's the first thing I thought. I mean, they have little wings on them and everything.
Do you fall slower, maybe?
Maybe. No. I can't tell.
No, it doesn't look like it.
Oh, gosh.
We have a Danny in the chat saying hello.
Hi, Danny. Hooah! Yeah, this game should definitely be for Wii U. Damn it. Alright, that's the end for me. Wow, look at that though. I made quite a good dent in that castle.
Wow.
So we're gonna have a lot of fun upgrading stuff.
And you wound up losing your life to something called Plinky. Am I seeing that correctly? Yeah, Plinky.
Put it on my tombstone. So we can be Sir Gordon, who's a knave that can't be knocked back. Drops and tele... Okay, and he can teleport, so I can set like a teleport spawn thing. That's interesting. I conduct electricity really well. Hit send
that
me.
Doesn't sound useful.
Flying. And this one, another barbarian. I move fast. This is basically the same character I was just using.
Yeah, I was gonna say that one sounds good, but it sounds pretty much like the same thing. What was the first one?
The no knockback knave. I like that, no knockback knave. And I can teleport. Choose this?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, we have a lot of stuff to upgrade here.
Yeah, I can agree with that, Funky. Says some of the fun of late game for games like this is seeing how many items you can get before the game breaks. Danny says, hope you're having a good night.
I'm having a decent night, thank you.
Funky says this did come out for the Wii U.
Seriously? Are you serious?
Actually, now that he says it, yeah, that actually sounds familiar.
I don't remember that. I have a Wii U. I totally have a Wii U. Damn. Well, cool. Magic damage. I don't use magic damage stuff at all. If
Unfortunately,
anything,
it was probably like it probably came out on the Wii U after it was already cheaper on Steam, so no one paid attention, if I had to guess.
I'm probably gonna invest all of this money in just health and damage.
Actually the Wikipedia says it was only released for Windows, Linux, OS X, PS3, PS4, PlayStation Vita, and Xbox One. It does not list Wii U.
I thought I might have had it on Xbox when I had one. Oh, Xbox One, you said?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, then never mind. Do I want this, or do I want to build equipment? No, I want to be able to hit stuff harder.
I thought it was on, like... Maybe it was planned for the Wii U and they decided not to or something?
That seems like a common tale, you know?
Yeah.
And yeah, whatever, we'll do my... Or I can do my mana. Yay. Okay. Oh, I'm freaking smoking again. Is that the no pain thing? Or do I just smell bad?
I don't remember what that was. Maybe that's because you don't have a face.
That's an interesting...
Because the last guy that was smoking, you had, like, a black, like, just shadows underneath your helm, too. So
maybe it's just... maybe it's just, like, I'm that evil because I'm a knave. Oh, that added damage is so nice, though. Look at that. I'm just murdering stuff.
Well, everything's level 2.
Alright, I'm feeling good about myself. Don't knock me down.
I love how they run around with their sword up, like, all...
Rah! Rah! This is a cool little game. I wish I'd played it more. I mean, obviously I can now. Take no damage. How bad is this?
It's like platforming.
You son of a bitch! That made me so mad! And now it's just bad times all around.
Yeah, Binding of Isaac's out on Wii U now.
That game really doesn't appeal to me. I don't know. Like, I'm just not crazy. It's kind of like Super Smash TV, right? Have you ever played the Binding of Isaac?
Yeah, I have Binding of Isaac. I don't have the new one. I don't know if Rebirth is actually like a sequel or like a expansion or what. I'm not really sure what the deal there is. I have the original, though.
I mean, I absolutely loved Super Meat Boy, which is by the same guys. I'll probably stream Super Meat Boy sometime. But, yeah, Binding of Isaac just was kind of like, eh.
It's alright. It's like I was just saying, like, after I played it a few times, it kind of felt like I was just going through the same thing over and over again, even with the randomly generated dungeons.
Ah, I see. Oh, so this is just all we're doing here, I guess. Oh god. I didn't even see that coming.
Well, that sucked.
I didn't even remember opening that chest, or maybe it just was a proximity thing. Huh. Oh, he kind of sucked anyway.
Yeah, there wasn't a whole lot interesting for that guy.
Alright. Stereo blind, I can't see in 3D.
I guess. I don't remember what that... I don't think that does anything. I think it's just a visual effect.
No trait and no trait. So actually, wow, we got some pretty boring fellows. Can I choose one of these earlier ones again? Really?
I don't think so.
Wow, the choose your air thing is still... Oh, yeah, it doesn't let you. So all these guys are pretty boring, to tell you the truth. I could be a mage again.
Are all mages bearded? Is that just the thing?
I think that's a thing, yeah.
Okay.
Like, you are a wizard, Harry. Have a beard. Even though your name is Lady Antoinette. Yeah, nothing too interesting here.
Would you ever stream a game like Shining Force or Fire Emblem? I don't know if you've ever played a Fire Emblem.
I've never played a Fire Emblem. I know...
I'm not familiar with Shining Force myself.
I've heard of Shining Force, but I can't think of what kind of game it is off the top of my head. I know everyone was super-duper raving about that 3DS Fire Emblem, the earlier one, not the new one that's coming out.
Awakening.
Yeah. Like, I don't know, if I could get that for a good price, maybe I'd play it. I've never played a Fire Emblem game before. I probably can't afford any of these upgrades. I watched a friend once play Fire Emblem for the GameCube, and he was trying to play it. Like, he was trying to play it in a way to keep everyone alive.
Yeah.
And so every time he died, he'd have to, like, start over. And it just eventually drove him crazy.
Yeah, that's pretty much every Fire Emblem except Awakening.
Okay, I can get these now. Squire Limbs. And continue becoming pea-colored. Cool. Back in the fray. I hope you like this song, because it's pretty much all we're going to hear. Whoa, I'm glad that didn't touch me. Some little ice guy trying to get me up there. Okay, good. So did we actually confirm if this game is or isn't for Wii U?
It isn't.
Okay. I feel like I would have remembered if it were. So yeah, even though I have it on my computer, that's what I'm playing it on right now, this game should be for Wii U. Nidhogg should be for Wii U. What else? I love Nidhogg. It's too bad...
I haven't played that. I've watched it, though.
It's so fun. But I think it's only local co-op. It would be cool if Duck Game were for Wii U, even though I've never played it. It looks super fun. Have you seen Duck Game?
No.
It's kind of this very fast-paced arena-style shooter thing, where four players just get transported into a room, and there's guns everywhere, and you just run and pick up a gun and try to kill the other ducks as fast as possible. And the last one standing, it just restarts and goes to a different room with different weapons.
Yeah, Rocket read my mind.
What's that?
You know what game should be for Wii U? Mega Man Legacy Collection.
Yeah, I guess so. It really has no reason not to.
Forgiven if it comes out for NX when that comes out, I guess, but it probably won't, because it's Capcom. It'll come up with some reason not to.
We'll see if Capcom doesn't go the Konami route before long. I wouldn't want him to. But, like, I keep thinking, like, what is really big with Capcom these days? Like,
Resident Evil's kind of falling.
Yeah, Resident Evil, like, for the late 2000s, was the huge big thing. I've never seen these guys before, what the crap?
And they were making all the movies and everything.
Oh my god, these things are strong! Oh, that sucked. I think they still make those movies, right? I've never seen one of them.
I think there's, like, one more coming or something.
There's, like, 11 of those movies.
There's, like, 6 of them or something.
Let's see if we get someone interesting. So, chickens freak me out. I don't know if I want that. A powerful soul. So energetic. This guy's kind of cool. Sir
what
Fleming.
Was the metal one that didn't have anything?
Didn't really have anything interesting.
Yeah, we'll do the bottom one. Sir yeah. Fleming.
Yeah, powerful spellcaster, even though my spell is scythes. Great.
Yeah, the only good Resident Evil games anymore are the spin-offs.
I have Resident Evil 4 for Wii U. Not for Wii U, Wii. I've never really played it. I've had it for years and I never played it.
Was 4 the one that was really good?
I guess, yeah, that's the one that got rave reviews. It was like, it was supposed to be a GameCube exclusive.
Yeah.
And then it wasn't, and everyone got mad. But, you know, it was popular, so obviously it wasn't going to be an exclusive. Can I build any new armor things or abilities? What is this? I can never afford this. This would give me a double jump. Yeah, that sounds really useful, but I can never freaking afford it. Aw, did I make a mistake? I'm gonna have to go back to the manor if I can't spend my money here. Yeah, I can't afford that.
I think it's just that, like, it's why I don't buy it when Capcom keeps saying that Street Fighter V is never going to be on any other platforms. It's like, that's never stopped you in the past.
Okay.
Like, well, like, I'm pretty sure you've made that promise before.
Well, if I get... I wonder if those can go through walls. Possibly.
Looks like it.
Yeah. No, I want to confirm. I gotta remember I can do that. Hello? Cool.
Okay, that was something.
Not much gold, but I'm glad I found it. I think I am probably getting to a point where I could take on that boss. What does actually beating the bosses do for you?
I don't remember. Like, I think you have to beat all of them just to get to, like, the final boss. That to open that door at the beginning.
That kind of makes sense, I guess.
I don't know if you get anything else from doing it.
I think the one thing that bugs me about the controls is that downward jab is kind of hard to execute.
Yeah, I can see that.
Wow, those are some skills right there.
Yeah, it doesn't look like they, like, hold the sword out like the whole for the whole drop.
What is this? Is this gonna be like a giant version of one of those evil paintings? Weird. I don't know.
Huh.
Okay. There's like a question mark here though. Oh! What? Alright, we're definitely breaking the fourth wall here.
It's another game they made, I guess.
I guess so. I've never heard of this. I'm sure this is interesting, but I just kind of want to keep playing, sorry. I gotta get gold, I don't care about what the developers think. They could have blogged about that or something. I love your game, guys. Ow! No! Rude! I'm pretty bitter that MP doesn't restore on its own. Oh gosh. Okay, so we can both exploit that. By the way, I hope the chat covering up the game screen isn't too much of a bother. I'm still kinda trying to figure out what to do about the layout. Defeat all enemies. I will certainly try to defeat all enemies. Wow, that zombie was pretty buff. What the hell is happening? What's making all those white cotton balls fly everywhere? Alright, you need to die. Oh, I need to die. Okay.
Okay. Plonky.
That's a step up from a plinky, right?
Okay.
That's not quite as shameful, right? Hey, I didn't name the damn thing. Oh. She has a conflux, but no special traits. Also has a conflux, and no knockback.
Oh, you're getting, like, the second at this point.
Ooh. And we have a gigantic, beautiful paladin woman who tends to exaggerate. I'm not sure what that means. This looks like maybe the most fun to play as. I would have super huge reach with my sword.
Yeah.
But then I don't know what a conflux is. Launches orbs that bounce everywhere. I don't know. What do you think?
I would probably go with the last one.
Okay.
I remember Lady Shinoa did well, so let's see what
That's
Lady
true.
Shinoa the second can do.
Let's see. Should we? We'll upgrade the barbarian. Are you serious? that's not a parody or anything. Learns the secret shout of the bears. Oh, Panic should be here. Panic has taught me the shout of the bears. Another shinobi. Fortunately, I don't think I can afford any of these other unlocks. So, off we go.
And you didn't save enough to get double jump?
Oh, son of a bitch! You should have reminded me of that!
I forgot to do that. I only just remembered.
Well. Whoa.
Wow.
Wow. Okay, what? This is pointless. I know I can't afford any of these. I haven't been finding many blueprints lately. I could lock the castle. You know what? I'm gonna do that. Since I haven't done it yet. And because I don't want this cloak bastard to get all my money. Actually, I don't even think that took any of my money.
No, it's that you're going to find 60% less gold.
Oh, that's even worse. I feel like I made a horrible decision.
That's why the first time I said. Actually, that looks like you're finding.
And you know
60%
what?
Of
I just
gold, not. 60%.
I just freaking walked in here and I was like, "Wow, this looks really familiar. I think I did this before." So if I kept doing it, I would continually get less and less gold.
I imagine it would be 60% every time. Like, no, I don't think it would stack. Because after this, I imagine it's on... Well, no, it's probably just you find 60% of normal until you unlock it again. Mm-hmm. And then it goes back to 100.
Okay.
That's just an assumption, though.
I'm certainly murdering everything, though.
If it's stacked, that would be terrible.
Defeat all enemies.
Anyway, I think
shit.
The chat on overlapping the side is, like, I don't think it looks terrible. The problem is, like, when you start scaling stuff down to fit them right beside each other without overlap, you're gonna have a bunch of space on the bottom of the screen.
Can you see I'm in, like, a murder slalom right now? I can't concentrate on this. Whoa, I did not want to jump that way! I wish those eye things came after me. What is my special? Yeah. Alright, that's what we need. That's very useful there.
I mean, I wasn't expecting you to change it now. It's just
well,
you
obviously.
Asking about...
Come on. Come on, honey. Did I do it? I freaking did it! What's in here? It better be good. I got a curse rune. Cool.
What's that do?
I guess I'm gonna have to bring it to the Enchantress and find out. Yeah. I'm almost freaking dead, but I got that thing, so that's cool. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm... I can't even go in there, it's stupid. Frickin', I hate all of you. Yeah, these guys are getting stronger now, too. I so enjoyed when you were all one-hit kills. Oh, now we're back. What the crap is this guy?
Oh, look at this asshole.
And that? his thing just keeps bouncing around. Frickin' butt! I like the music here, though, for some reason. And I'm dead.
Aww.
I was listening to the music too much. Slain by a bud. She looks cute. She's bald, she loves the ladies, and she's a walking tank. I'm kind of curious if the gayness factor affects... What the hell?
Oh, you have to.
No, we're gonna pretend we didn't see that.
Oh, come on.
Oh my... Are you serious?
You have to. Aren't you at least curious to see what happens?
I know what's gonna happen, and I'm gonna throw up. Oh god, I'm 222. I can't buy anything. I'm so unhappy right now. Oh, I'm not looking forward to this. Oh my god! No! Oh my god. I can't afford anything, can I?
I don't know, I can't even tell how much money you have anymore.
Shit. This is stupid! I got this thing.
At least the controls are the same, right?
Yeah, they're not reversed. I can't unlock that anyway. I can't... I hate this. I'm gonna die so quick. I hope there's like tons of money just right away here. Oh god. This is making me sick!
It's not that bad, it's just like Gravity Man stage.
I don't know, there's something to it still. Like, everything is upside down still. It just adds a whole nother dimension, sort of, to trying to avoid things. Oh god, are you kidding me? Why did I do that? I can't even get those. Frick you!
God, what does that say?
That's what it says. We're never doing that again. So this one has irritable bowel syndrome. Conduct electricity really well. Tend to break lots of things. Now, these are starting to get really interesting now. Your MP and HP are swapped. Which is not good at all for a barbarian.
No. Well, unless you want to have a lot of mana. Then I guess.
Who cares? What do you think?
Probably the middle one.
This one? The knave?
Although, I don't know. I guess you haven't been enjoying knaves that much, I don't think.
I've only been a knave a couple of times. I'm curious what clumsy is, what it means to break a lot of things. Okay, maybe that just means, like...
Maybe you can break stuff in the stage just by kind of, like, bumping into it.
That's what I figured. Which would be kind of cool. Once again, I pretty much can't afford anything. Or maybe it means I can break my equipment or something. That would suck. I can't afford that double jump, can I? Is it 350?
It was 350, I think.
Sheesh. I guess 350 also, whatever. I'm gonna lock it down, because I want to see what this castle looks like the right way up. That was so much money to waste.
Yeah, I still don't get the black fog.
I guess just because I'm a knave and I'm evil.
What the hell? Who would... I'm expecting that. I'm sorry.
That was like... You need to vibrate on, it sounds like. Oh yeah, I do just break things by knocking into them.
Well, why would I expect someone to text me at 2:30 in the morning?
Who's hitting you up?
I don't think there was anything he could afford. Rocket. Or maybe there was. I don't know. It's hard for me to tell because the Skype frame rate's kind of low, so...
Shoot, who the hell?
Why don't you just turn the sound off? Thank you for walking into my sword's reach. I need that. Whoa, why wasn't I paying attention to that anymore? Damn it.
Oh, I'm surprised he is still awake.
Now we're in the Maya, which, well, I don't want to be here, nope. Huh. Well, this can only end in tears. How long have I been playing this? I feel like I need to try to beat a boss before I end the stream. Really, guys? If I could just get some chicken. Nice. Nice. Oh my. Take no damage. Well, if I take damage, I die anyway, so screw that. Would rather take a more profitable route. That's not gonna be it, though. Nor is this. I destroyed one of these before. I don't know how.
I don't think that's gonna work, so if my phone goes off again, I apologize.
And it's gonna go off again, because...
Probably because I text him back, so he's probably gonna answer me.
Oh, I can't believe that worked!
The only thing I can find to do is go in and turn the volume down on everything separately and manually. And sorry, I don't
know. What? They didn't shake! They weren't shaking! That's BS. Aww. I was so close to being able to afford that upgrade, too. It's too dark. Enemies can't knock you back. No traits. And. Just big. I guess we'll see what this is. I think I know what it's gonna be, though.
Oh dear.
I think I know what it's gonna be. Can I afford anything? I can't even afford that. I hate this where you have like a decent amount of money, but you can't afford to upgrade anything.
Right.
Oh god.
That's not that bad.
It's not really, I guess.
I was expecting it to be a lot worse.
Yeah, I can't afford anything. Forget this. Whatever, take my money. Go buy Metal Gear Solid 5. Yeah, this isn't really that bad. I thought it would be pitch black.
Yeah, that's what I was expecting.
It's Still, it is kind of easy to not pay attention to things that are in the shadows. Also, one thing I kind of dislike about the controls is that you dash in a direction dependent upon the shoulder button you press.
Ew.
Where I just wish, yeah, I just wish... I mean, it's nice if you need to dash backwards, I guess.
Yeah.
But I'd prefer it to be, like, just dash... There's one dash button, dash in the direction you're facing. These little spirit things are so irritating. And so are these eyeballs. I hate these the worst. Hello, Mr. Skeleton. I'm surprised I pulled that off. Are you evil? You're evil. I'm getting a little bit better at that sword bounce. It still requires some finesse.
Oh, hey, it did work.
Where'd you go? Ow.
What?
You sounded like you were far away for a second.
It's because I put my phone behind me in case it went off again, but the Do Not Disturb actually did work. It doesn't silence everything, but it silences text messages, at least, and notifications. It's good enough.
Darn it. I feel like I should be killing these guys faster. Well, here's the boss. I have lots of gold now, so that shouldn't be an issue.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you're in good shape right now.
Aside from not having very good health, I could consider facing the boss. I've been here already. Where else can I go? Could try going back this way and heading up. Oh dear. Hello. Give me your gold. Nice. Wow, I'm getting tons of gold. This is great. What is that? What the crap was that?
One of the mages that did that, or what?
There's just like tons of horrible things in here.
Oh yeah, it's that mage doing it.
Are you kidding me?
This
is basically a boss battle in and of itself. I don't even know where that fire guy went. Well, I'd like to... Oh, wait. They can do all kinds of spells, I see. Stop. I feel like it's going to be really worth it to kill these guys, but... Oh yeah. Pfft. Ooh, I got a chest. Blood chest plate. That sounds kind of disturbing. Oh, that was cool. I'm pretty much gonna die, though. How's the chat going? I'm not looking. Yes, I can afford things now. I'm super excited about that.
There's been a lot going on.
That's fine. Everyone's probably getting spoopy.
What I still have up on my tablet.
What's in here?
I am watching it.
Huh. Well, something I can't do, I guess. Where can I go now? No, there's... I feel like it's pointless to go to the boss, because there's no way I can live. Even though I kinda slightly want to wrap this up. I also do want to just keep getting money. Money, 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 money. Defeat all enemies. That means I'm probably going to die. Oh, goodness. Alright, well... Just try to lure everyone over to me. just do this slowly and systematically. Shouldn't be that bad. Oh dear. Yep, yep, see? I knew that stuff was coming. Hey guys. Do you like the party? I like the party. I'm just waiting for some kind of little trick. I did it though! I got another magic rune. Bracer, vault rune.
You can't, like, willingly leave, can you?
Oh yeah, you can.
Oh, you can?
Yeah.
You can just be like, alright, I have money, I want to go spend it.
Oh, I thought you meant leave the challenges.
Oh no. No, like the castle.
No, I don't think so. You have to die. Which I am very close to doing. That was so close. Oh, I saw that coming too. I got boned. I got totally boned. Can't say it's a bad way to go.
Oh, that rune you got will let you put double jump on something else. Maybe it'll be more affordable. I mean, you have the money now, so I guess it doesn't matter. But
I do have some good money, so I can move fast and get knocked around. So basically, I'm a pinball. Conduct electricity really well, but you still don't know what that is. I can't even remember if there's an enemy that does conduct electricity. And Alzheimer's. That's interesting. Does that mean the map doesn't work?
Probably.
Curious.
Actually, yeah.
What do you think? Crazy bounce around, electricity, or dumb?
Well, the first one sounds terrible.
I shouldn't say dumb, actually. That's bad.
Not having a map would be torturous. That would drive me crazy, so I would probably say
this electric one?
Even though we don't know what that does.
We're gonna find out, I guess. Okay, now. Not gonna spend all my money. I can go back to the manor, so I don't need to spend all my money here. Finally, I'm gonna get this stupid double jump.
Check to see if the bracer one is less expensive.
Oh, good idea. No, it's the same.
Oh. You could do both and have two double jumps.
Would that work?
Yeah, it says multiple runes stack.
Oh, that's interesting. Well, I definitely want at least one. What was this one? Harder enemies, but greater rewards. So if I unlock this, I wouldn't have my dash anymore.
Right.
So that's a horrible idea, basically.
Yeah, I would take the dash myself. Unless you can get the dash on something else.
Possibly, but not yet. Ooh, I could just get a really, really nice plate. Oh, actually, plus one vampirism. What the heck is that?
Probably health steal.
This actually lowers my health, though.
Yeah.
And that just adds to my armor. Might as well just do this. Still don't have any of those. I could get... Oh, plus magic, but I don't really care about magic. Is that all these do is just magic? That's stupid. What are you playing? That's all I can do with those. So let's go back to the manor. I'll unlock... We'll upgrade the mage. Transform mage, archmages! They can change whatever spells they have on the fly. That's interesting. And that lets me unlock a miner. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Just not enough, that sucks.
Oh, you're right. Did it did it unlock anything when I did... I guess I can try. Do I want to, or I can just upgrade
What's the one on the far left?
That's Shinobi, I don't think I can afford that.
Oh no, it's the same as mine.
Yeah. I can upgrade my health one. Actually, not really, I feel like pretty good with my health right now. Alright, let's do this, I guess. It did not unlock anything, and was a big waste of time. Alright.
You probably don't have anything that you can get with that amount of money.
Nope. So it's all going to this funny guy. He's always laughing. I want to unlock Miner and just get tons of money. That's kind of another thing to pay attention to in this game, is that you, at least as far as I know, you can't stun enemies. So like in some games, when you hit enemies, it interrupts their attack, but not this one.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Cool. What? I tried to do the downward stab there. I cannot fit there. I do wish I had just slightly better attack. Ouch. And I wish I had seen that coming. Okay, there's a lot of crap moving around in this room.
Oh yeah, so Eno pointed this out, and it seems to be the case, as we see now. Apparently, conducting electricity means those platforms are already extended. You don't have to attack them to get them to pop out.
Oh, really? I thought I saw those in a different room, in a different castle, though. What the hell is this? What the hell am I looking at? This is obscene. This is like, this is an all-age show. I don't...
Alright, let's read it. Let's see.
Don't S-word your pants. Wait, I think I've heard of this. I think I remember seeing this. Really? This is the first game they ever made?
Nice. Now you gotta start somewhere. Well,
damn, that gives hope to us. I could make a game like Don't Poop Your Pants. Oh yeah, you're real tough guys because you said the S word, woo. Thanks for showing me this pornography. Jeez. I'm about to die, aren't I? That's where you are.
Funky says, hey, that was a good game.
Did you end up pooping your pants, Funky?
No, because I have to ask, did you actually play it?
I could swear, like... I don't know if I feel like I've played a similar sort of game to that. Or something that was made by, like, the Homestar Runner guys, because they would definitely make something like that. I'm definitely gonna die in this room. Oh, that was lucky. Yeah, I saw you.
Reckon it.
Just... Seriously? There we go. I don't know how that got there. Hua! Hua!
He actually did play it. Huh.
Mmm. Mmm. What? Oh, that chicken was so lucky. Lucky chicken.
Was it?
Well, it kept me alive. Running around to get chicken.
Living on the edge here.
That's me. That's Midori. I see you're evil. What is that thing?
Oh my god.
Can that... What the crap?
He's going nuts down there, too. Oh. I mean, you were pretty low.
That hurt.
A Gradiator? That's a name?
I guess. It's better than Plinky, right? You're getting spoopy.
Almost.
You're getting spoopy. Wait, it's like the middle of the day for you, technically.
Yeah, I was gonna say, not really.
Sir Glava, knave, far nearsighted, flexible. Did we ever figure out what flexible is, or?
No.
Two left hands. So I'm a spellcaster, but I can't cast spells properly.
Nice.
I'm gonna do that. Yeah, I'm doing that. That sounds like too much fun. I can unlock the Shinobi. Actually, I want to unlock the Miner. Ooh, even more thing. Okay. Yeah, I'd love to be a Miner. I need the money. Can upgrade knave sometime. I can upgrade the Miner eventually. Gold gain up. Okay, that seems super useful. These are all super expensive now. Okay. You know the drill. Maybe this time I'll... What the... What's wrong with this guy? Well, he seems to cast spells okay.
Your mana's going crazy low.
Oh my god, you're right! Oh, I thought that just lasted. I didn't know it was using mana the whole time. Well, that's...
Is that because he's... has two left hands, or what? Like,
I don't know.
That just always happens.
I really don't know. I don't know if, like... Maybe that's just what the spell does, because I've never used it before.
That's true.
And my guy is just confused by everything.
I mean, mages get mana back whenever they kill something, right? So
they're supposed to, anyway. Oh, that's good. Yeah, I can see it coming back. I'm not standing on those bookshelves like I normally would. I swear one time I killed one of those things. Well, dang.
Well, that sucked.
Yep. Did I even get much money from that?
I don't think so.
Conduct electricity, glaucoma, giant and hard to see.
That's a miner, too.
Oh, is it? Oh, I wanted to be that. Totally. Gotta see what the miner is all about. No, I got crap for money. Look at her. She's just so... I don't... What do you call that?
What?
We're off! Woo!
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Onward!
Doesn't actually consume MP while you're out here, so that's kind of cool. Alright, gonna get that money, hopefully. Actually, I probably die in like 3 hits now. I'm not getting that much more money.
You've only picked, like, one thing up, though.
You're getting, like, 30% more gold, I think.
I guess you're right, those were open all the time. So that electricity thing is pretty good. Haha. Damn it! Oh my god, there's stuff everywhere in here!
Yeah.
Oh my god, this thing is killing me too!
What is happening?
It's
harsh.
Alright. We need to just pick, like, a really good hero. And... I wanna face the boss. I've been at this for a while.
That one would be... What's the middle one?
There's no pain.
Oh, no. I would probably go with the bottom one.
I don't know.
Oh, I guess they're all paladins. Like, it's
yeah. Alright, I'm gonna be...
That's probably better than that sword wall thing.
Gay Lady Priscilla. We're gonna beat the game with her. And we're off! Bloop, plop, bloop, plop, bloop, plop, bloop. How do I talk? Oh, up. Okay. I'm gonna actually try to stay alive and find the boss room this time. Nice. I think we're already off to a better start. Level 23 now, which is nice. Oh, you know what? I can double jump.
Oh, forgot about that.
Yeah, I totally forgot about that too. Oh, I'm super. Either these guys are really low level, or I'm just super strong now. Probably both.
Level 2.
Okay.
I mean, I think you're hitting decently hard, too, so...
Well, I'm a paladin. That's, that should be my thing. Yeah, I'm, like, murdering everything. Whoa, what happened? I got hit, and my character made, like, a little mean face.
Well, yeah, because you took the one that, like, can't control their language, didn't you?
Oh. I guess that's, like, a cute way for swearing, though. From the people who made... Don't poop your pants.
Hi, kitty.
Hi. I'm the kitty.
Meow.
Are you talking to me?
Oh, what's the matter, kitty? Do you want to say hi to the internet?
I'm already on the internet, though. Okay, well, I'm not going to be able to do this. Oh, this is just take no damage. Okay, let's... Never mind. Damn it. See, now I'm getting the swearing thing. Oh, what next? I'm not gonna be in good form to fight this boss. If I even find his room. No jumping? How? You know what? You know what? That's what I think of your no jumping challenge.
I was gonna say, just dashing, like...
There's no way I could... How could I dash across that? I can't... Wait.
Well, does it maintain your height? Or do you fall?
Oh, that's tough. There's no point in trying it now. I can't do it anymore.
Well, at least you'll know. Well, try it on one of these ledges here. Like, just dash off. Yeah, there you go.
I mean, yeah. Oh, nope. Nope. It's not where I want to be. Oh, God, no. Okay, so we went a wrong way there. Screw this. Screw all these things. Go down here. Get some money. Nice. Kill you, because you don't like you. That was close. I really should be saving my MP for the boss. Yes. Just wait. Oh, God. I am horrified right now.
Okay.
Is this going to cost me money? You only get one shot, but it's free of charge. Okay, what do I have to do? 10 daggers to destroy 8 targets. Oh.
Aw. I'll use this.
You asshole! Wait, so where do I go now? I guess that's the only way I can really go. Ugh, that was close. Keep forgetting I can do that.
Who designs a castle like this to live in?
I don't think it's supposed to be like a castle you live in. It's just some evil machination torture area.
That makes more sense.
Whoa!
Nice.
No fighting?
Failed.
Well, I couldn't even read that.
Yeah.
What the fuck is that?
Whoa.
This thing's gonna kill me. Nope. Nope. Just everything sucks. What are you laughing at? I'm killing you. I hate paintings. Art is dumb. What is it? Okay, that was nice. I'm just like expecting all kinds of traps now. It's like it's starting to coddle me and give me stuff. And that makes me not trust the game at all. See if I can like at least get to the boss here. And then if I do, I can lock the room. Oh god. Do I even want to do this? It's not that bad, actually.
Yeah, I'd have to.
This looks worse.
Looks like there's a chest up there, though.
Where? Oh, I see. Huh. Nice. Starting to make some money now, that's good. Is every enemy in the game in this room? Cool. What's this? Knight cape! Well, that's my first cape.
I was gonna say, I don't think you have any capes yet, do you?
Nope.
Cool.
Still. I'm like really clearing out this castle though. There's not many places I can go. Don't wanna. Yeah. This is interesting. I think I had to be little to get in there. That's privilege. I'm getting sleepy. I want to see the boss. And that's not the boss.
Where the hell is it, though?
I might have to go back down.
Oh, is there a door down there?
Yeah, there, I left one. So it's like, basically, I've gone every way but the boss.
Nice.
Pretty much.
Which, I don't know, sometimes that's what you want. You were kind of looking specifically for the boss, though, so...
That was cool.
You got a lot of money, though.
I sure do. Save those for the boss, darn it. Nice!
All that money, though.
I know.
I was gonna say, can you destroy those big statues?
Yeah, well, here we go.
No regrets.
And I know the pattern for it isn't that hard either.
That's pretty typical bullet hell stuff.
Yeah, I just have to keep, like, moving the right way.
They have to have spikes in the corner. Is that really necessary?
Apparently. Oops, going that way. Wow!
Whatever, you wrecked this shit.
I did! Yeah, I'm pretty much the best, so that's cool. Oh, and I get a giant treasure chest. Which I definitely deserve. Nice! Yay! And I did a Mega Man teleport out. Oh.
Well, now what?
Okay, so we're just back to this?
You can go down, actually.
Yeah. But I guess I basically just have to go to, like, the next area. Which one's the next hardest one? I think that dark area with Santa in the background wasn't that bad.
Yeah, it was the one to the right.
The Maya seemed really tough, so I don't want to deal with that. Oh, God. Oh.
God, all that money. Freaking rich.
I am. Dinner's on Midori, folks. Nice, nice, nice. What's happening in this room? Man, I just completely destroyed that boss. Don't mess with me. Is this thing even necessary? You said you thought the one thing was to the left? The room? The area?
To the right.
To the right.
Which you really don't have any way of getting over there, I guess.
Yeah, I guess I'll have to go down. Wait, how do I... Where am I? I have to go all the way back there? Jeez, that sucks. Oh, I didn't want to go... Where am I? This is horrible. Nope. This is gonna be a while.
It's like, you can go down from the boss room, I think, actually. Yeah.
You're right. Wait, can I? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you could go down from over there.
Oh, okay. Oh, you're right. What is this? Oh, it's a teleporter. Well, let's go down. Yes, I need these things. Yes, this is where I wanted to be. Oh my god.
That thing was pretty bloodthirsty.
Died easily though. Defeat all enemies. I'll try my best. Never mind, I won't do anything. They should really just call the room, have this certain sub-weapon.
Yeah, right? I feel like that's like the third one of those you found, at least.
Ha 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 ha. Your tricks are no match for me. That looks really cool. I haven't seen one of these in a while. Probably gonna get bad luck since I destroyed his lamps. Oh no! This is a good thing.
Oh, cool.
That'll let me...
There's just, like, guy floating by in the background. Did you see that?
Yeah, yeah, I saw... That's why I freaked out before. Like, is that... Did Santa throw...
Oh, that
...someone out of his... sleigh? Huh. Okay. It'd be crazy if I got to the boss of this area. I don't even know what it is. I've never seen it.
It's gonna be one of those things where, like, you're gonna get there and there's a chance I might be like, oh yeah, I remember this guy. Like, I can't remember if I got to the second one or not.
Darn it. That was a waste. Oh god! Oh god!
This is bad. This is... Wow. Okay. This room is happening right now.
Aww, are you kidding me? Yes!
Right, I forgot about that.
Yes!
Oh no, you don't get full health. Bites.
Whee! Yeah, this room is terrible. I've been this way, darn it. Oof, I completely forgot that was there already. Please hit. Ugh. Are you kidding?
And now you don't have enough MP.
Now I do!
Where'd you get MP from?
I just dropped... You mother... I hate you. Ugh, can I get some chicken, please? No, not skeletons. I want chicken. Oh god, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Oh, jeez.
I I'm feeling it now. This is what it feels like to play a video game. Just not even really watching the screen, just like, well, not even watching the characters, just watching everything move as a whole. Get away from me. Get away from me. Oh no, not you.
This guy looks like an ass.
Oh, I'm just gonna just grab that because I'm probably not gonna live that much longer.
Oh dear.
Okay. And Priscilla's final words.
Done in by a projectile.
Was horrible sailor swearing. Alright, I think that's gonna call it good for tonight. It is past midnight here.
Are you not gonna go spend all your money?
No, I'll save that for the next episode. Really. That giant mountain is a projectile, yeah. You think I should spend my money now? But then I'm gonna wanna keep playing.
Yeah, I would have to do another one myself.
Yeah.
With all that money you just got.
Yeah, we'll save it. We'll go back and see if I play it. I'm sure I'll play this again. I like this. You know, I like this is the most fun I can recall having played this game. I really like this, so I'll probably play this again. I think I played it nearly 2 hours too. That's kind of crazy. But we beat a boss. We made some good progress. Very cool. Everyone, thank you so much for watching. Thank you for joining. If you like it, you know, please like and subscribe and all that good stuff. I want to get a really cool fan base of cool people who like watching me play cool games. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye. Good night.